Hi, I'm Dr. Patrick Pawlowski from Trinity Health, and here are six important things to know about TIAs. TIAs are a temporary blockage of blood flow to the brain, often caused by a clot that dissolves or moves on its own. Symptoms usually last less than 5 minutes, but it is a serious warning sign for a future stroke. TIA symptoms are the same as a stroke and include sudden numbness, vision changes, slurred speech, dizziness, or a severe headache. TIA risk increases with age, diabetes, high blood pressure, smoking, or atrial fibrillation. Over 80% of strokes are preventable with lifestyle changes and routine medical care. What should you do if you have symptoms of a TIA? Call 911 and go to a stroke center immediately, even if symptoms go away. What should you not do? Don't wait to call 911 and do not drive yourself. Every minute counts. Delaying care can result in long-term brain damage or a full-blown stroke. Trinity Health offers 24/7 stroke care with expert teams and advanced therapies to restore blood flow quickly. Learn more at trinityhealthmichigan.org/stroke.